playing some songs that are pretty old from a few records ago in different versions. Now it's like sort of loud rock versions. When I was playing with Quasi, it was more like, you know, it was like three-piece, it's like sort of like garage rock versions of things. With this band, there's four of us, and so it's sort of more textural or whatever. With this band, can play more different kinds of things. Thing about not having like a real job that's kind of weird is that when there's no real structure imposed on you, then things that you really like to do aren't quite so precious. The last real jobs I had were like doing odd job construction work. It didn't really require much like mental activity, so I could think about songs during the day and I couldn't wait to get home and see if what I was imagining sounded like what I thought. If you only have a little bit of free time, then you gotta make the most of it, you know? If you got too much free time, then you're kinda wondering what to do with your free time. And the crowd is very respectful to the point of just like really kind of, you know, like a song is done and they're like, and then when I was like 4 or 5 and I heard the White Album, I mean, I knew that's what I wanted to do, but I didn't think I'd be doing it at all. I didn't think I'd be doing it like 5 years ago either. I tend to play the chord G quite a bit. I like E too, but I'm not, you know, I'm not partial to, I like A and D, C and B, even like G sharp. No, it's an interesting question. No. Oh, D minor, the saddest of all keys. Yeah.